The inspiration for my new signature series comes from my first pro boot colorway that debuted 10 years ago. Simple black and white with subtle gold hits. My new collection draws from that while paying tribute to my first year riding for 32.
Hard to tell because the light hasn't hit him yet, so it's sick that we're here early. Got to put a double track in so we can shuttle each other up. These machines are so crazy, like one minute you're at the bottom of the mountain, the next minute you're at the top. He's actually flying up my track. He's fucked. It's a lame place to be fucked, but what can you do, you know? 5 feet too far and don't kick out, it could be game over. Dug into the side of the face with no end game. Should I call him? Let's see if he's got his read. Hey Blair, is your radio on?
Yeah, I'm funneled.
What'd he say?
He said he's funneled. Do you need me to come up there or can you flip that thing?
Oh, I got it here.
Alright, we'll just chill. I don't know where. You guys like to eat breakfast? This is where I like to eat breakfast.
Yeah, is that thing scorching hot?
It's piping hot is actually what we call it. This gets you motivated to get to where you're going for the day, because once you get there, you get to pull this out. Damn. That's custom fitted breakfast burrito.
Is that thing hot?
Dude, it's so fucking hot. That's that heli that's been servicing this area, but we beat him to it, so they gotta fall back. I gotta clean fucking grill before I do this.
Drop. Yeah. 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 Angels with dirty faces, angels with broken wings, the devil's dust, PCP, invading bloodstreams, people lining up to get it, fantastic new how to flip it. Illegal substance, destructive and plus addictive, trusted and respected, almost got me arrested. All the time I invested in school is now a question. Child prone to violence, like a dog returns to his own vomit. A fool for chaos, taking what we can salvage. Hustling is an art, I'm just trying to be smart. Strung our bodies out in the park, Shaolin was my heart. We stood for loyalty, all we had was each other's backs. My raps were like crystallized powder before crack. Raw uncut, like what they sold in front of the storefront. The sidewalk was my brother's office. We cut our losses, I had choices. I took a pen, became the voice for the voiceless. My people walking in a zombie state. Life is short, even mine's at stake.
The government says that angel dust can kill you if you take it, or it can cause you to kill others.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, didn't you just eat breakfast out of that thing?
Yeah, but I threw lunch in.
What's for lunch?
Pizza. Put it together, it's like a yow zone.
Blow.
Out of place. What is it? The kid's kidded out here.
Hey, look at that sandwich with your mitt, dude.
Let's get poed up out here. You gotta pour with precision when your sled's sitting sideways.
My new boot is definitely a highlight piece for sure. The Walker Lights. Super comfortable and ready to shred right out of the box. I can do 8 to 10 hours a day in these things, no problem. something in the new line for every situation that I like to get into. From deep powder, street spots, slushy parks, and even skateboarding. The new gear is functioning at a level that I need it to. I spent a lot of time in the Pacific Northwest snowboarding and skating, and the new 4TS pullover is a go-to for that type of environment.
That's it!
Between the jacket and pant, the hoodie, the mitt and the pullover, pretty much dumped and kitted out here.